So first I want to thank my co-organizer, Stephen Vogel, and of course Karim Darwish, and the rest of the team, some of whom could not be here today, like Nadi Thoma, for example, and Bahrain Mohid. And of course, thanks to all the reviewers and all the authors who worked very hard on making this happen. We're very happy. We got about 40 submissions, which is very nice, and we accepted 20 of them, so it's a 50% acceptance rate. That's actually better than some conferences, so it's very nice. We're very happy to see that, and there was a nice variety of topics that hopefully you will enjoy today. We also had a shared task on Arabic text correction, which had 9 participants, which was also just beyond, I mean, I was betting on 6, frankly, so I was just, you know, 50% more than I expected. I was very happy to hear that. And then there was a slide that was just destroyed because of going to Microsoft Windows, so I'll have to do this from memory. The structure of the talks today is as follows. We will have 3 sessions that are thematically organized with breaks in between them. During the first break, all the people who have to do poster presentations should, you know, use that time to set up the posters. There are poster stands on either end here, so please use that time to set up your posters. If you have not sent Wajdi Zaghwani your 1-minute poster teaser, this is the last chance, basically, you have to do that. Please do it. And then I'm told also, yes, that, actually before I get to that, because some people will be shocked, but, well, maybe not, but at the end of the day, we have a group discussion. So during the day, whatever interesting ideas come to mind or you want us to bring up, please come to me or go to Stefan, who's right here, and tell us, I'd like to put this question or this comment or, you know, anonymously, so to get everybody riled up and start discussing things. So let's make it kind of an interesting experience. It's the end of the day. It's a 9-hour event, so, you know, we want to keep everybody up, basically, near the end. Okay, and then the last thing I was told to tell you all of the presentations will be taped, will be recorded, and will then be made available online. There is a signing sheet right there next to the projector, you see it? People who are presenting and who want or who are okay with their presentation being online should sign this before they leave. If you are not okay with doing this, you should feel free not to sign, and they will not put, so there's no obligation on your part. However, they will be taping it anyway. You know, so we don't have to kind of, you know, but don't worry, I guess nobody else will see it if you don't want it to be shown. Okay, so I'm gonna start. Sorry, we're starting a little bit late. You had a couple of hiccups here. Stefan, you are the chair of the first session. Okay. And I will put up the first talk up here.